Going back with that, we're trying to teach you to spot the opening.
Yeah.
People just wing it and throw it and like hope for the best.
Yeah.
If the reason why you throw that tester is to see where the guard is at. So if he's got a nice strong tight guard, I don't want to go like double jab and then a cross all to the guard. You might go like double jab and then get the body with the cross. So you're mixing up the heights and you're spotting the opening. Next one is working off the rib kick, okay? So I'll throw a rib kick, Dorsey is going to go check. Boom. From here, I'm going to fake as if I'm going to do a rib kick. So there's two ways I can do this fake. It's like I'm throwing a short punch and I'm just thrusting my hips forward like this, making him flinch into that check. Or I can extend my hand like I'm going to kick and then bring it back. It's up to you which fake you want to do. Play around with it, okay? So I'll go rear kick, and then I'll fake, and then I can throw a cross straight down to the middle while he's on one leg. Or I'll throw a kick, and then I'll fake, I'll wait till that leg goes up for the check, and then I'll switch kick on this side. So with the switch kick, a lot of people struggle with the switch kick because they don't use the switch kick a lot. And when your coach is in an interclub and I use a switch kick, you miss or you get your leg caught or you get tagged because you don't practice it in training enough. So a good way to land a switch kick is by faking on this side and then landing a switch kick while he's checking on that side, okay? So what you're practicing with your partner is you're throwing a tester kick first. Then I'll fake and I can throw either a cross or I'll fake and then I'll throw a switch kick. It's your choice, but you're gonna go your turn, my turn, with your partner. It's not, you wanna let your egos go. It's not a competition whether you score or not. You're here to help each other grow and develop and improve. So work with your partner, do the drills lightly. You're not here to like smash them out or block. Just take it, let them work that drill, and then they'll help you out. Just, it's like a circle goes around, we're all here to help each other out, okay? That's